Okay. Back to Castle Wayrest. There were no shouts in this game. That's what this place looks like during the day. Princess Morgiah.
It's done.
Oh, wait, wait.
Until next time.
I didn't look at it. I want to read it. I think it just says yes, and that's it. Oh, and I want to check out, yeah, Newgate's War of Bethany. Oh, we didn't have an author name in the first, in Daggerfall. A description of the events of the War of Bethany. Piracy in the Bay. So this is the one on the Daggerfall side. Yeah, this is a Daggerfall version. It talks about like Red Keep. Yeah. Anyway, Mannimarco to Morgiah. Yeah. Princess, done. King of Worms. Yeah, that's that's the one I was talking about. I thought it said yes. It just says done. Yes, my lady, the King of Worms has agreed to your proposition.
It's done. I'll be Queen of Firsthold. Although I'm sure the engagement will be quite lengthy. Now, I promised you information about the Emperor's letter.
Mm-hmm.
The letter you seek is in the hands of Gortwog, the warlord of the orcs.
Right, Osinium.
He bought it from the Thieves Guild of Daggerfall after one of their number stole it from Queen aubk-i. I confess, I don't know why the Emperor sent it to aubk-i. The girl is innocent to a fault, and everyone knows that Gothrid is not the loyal vassal to the Emperor today that Lysandus was. Of course, my own family. Well, enough of this boring court gossip. If you really want to find this letter, you should get in good with Minasira, the former Queen of Daggerfall and Queen Mother to Gothrid.
She's there.
I wouldn't directly approach her.
Okay.
Start with someone of lower station. There is a certain maid, Cyndassa, who may prove useful.
Yeah, I talked to her. Briefly. Putting your hand in your pocket, you realize that another note has been slipped in your pocket without your knowledge. How do they do that? So the way it happens in this, maybe there's no mechanic for that, but in Daggerfall, when you reach a certain level, like once you reach level 8, soon after, you know, someone will stop by and put a letter in your pocket. Here it just happens right after we finish the quest before. So it's really just a series of quests, so I don't know if it's possible to miss a quest in Skyrim the way it is in Daggerfall, but yeah, I don't want to miss any, so I've been trying to pay attention to what quests are coming, and I don't know, make sure I can do them all. Return to Morgiah completed. Speak with Cyndassa, a maid at Castle Daggerfall. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
What brings you into our presence?
Hmm.
And what might you need,
What brings you into our presence?
You're a death! No, just kidding. Oops. Read the note you found in your pocket. On the miscellaneous. Oh, speak with Cyndassa. Alright, let's see what note we got. Letter from Prince Lotan. He's in Sentinel. Dear Crystal, greetings and salutations. My sister aubk-i speaks highly of you. I hope your trip was uneventful. Oh, maybe not, Sentinel. They say that you are keenly interested in the haunting of Daggerfall. My father and King... Then again, that's his sister, so she's from Sentinel. They say that you are keenly interested in the haunting of Daggerfall. My father and King Lysandus were somewhat close. Should you come visit me, I might be able to shed some light upon recent events involving Lysandus. Prince Lotan Castle's Sentinel. Started the missing prince, yes. Prince Lotan has contacted me and asked that I visit him in Castle Sentinel. He claims to be able to shed some light on why King Lysandus is haunting Daggerfall. Yet he wants us to find his brother, I believe it is, who is the one who is the missing prince. That's a sad story. Let me just check in here one more time. I mean, I know.
Yes.
Okay, Alessandro won't talk to us yet. I know what happened to the brother, but maybe you guys don't want me spoiling it, so. See if he talks yet.
There's something you need.
Yes, a quest from you. Alright, let's see if she'll buy some stuff then.
Need something? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Yeah, I think I want... Yeah, take the Mort Flash. I don't care about damaging stamina that much. The White Poppy I have to try. Let's sell Newgate's for a Betony for 1 gold. And... double checking.
Until next time.
Which will be very shortly. Resist fire, we already know, right? Now if we... I think if you try to read a book, you already know it doesn't work, right? You already know. Okay. Alright, so I'll sell that, and I'll try the wet puppy. White puppy. Ravage Magicka. I have been ravaged.
Need something? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Okay, so I'll sell you the resist fire. And... I guess that's all you want from me. Okay, yeah, I don't want to sell this stuff, so...
Until next time.
I don't know why that kid has a demon roar. Possessed child. Oh, nice. I'm still hearing these songs for the first time, guys. See what we could possibly sell in here before we go.
Need something?
Somewhere.
Take a look.
Take a look. My magic is still being ravaged. Properly ravaged, it is. Wait, that's you. Okay, so I will sell the orcish bow. So now I have the adamantium one. Orcish armor. Armor rate. Okay, 48 versus. Okay. So steel plate armor is better. I didn't realize I had this. Okay. So I'll sell the orcish.
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Armor for the shopkeep. Okay. I'm saving this for when I come across Daedra. Summon Daedra. Huh. Do they have to be summoned? Or could they be Daedra we just come across in dungeons sometimes?
Alright then.
Alrighty then. So other than this, which is to investigate every lead possible, if I hit the map on this, it doesn't show. So we can either go to Castle Daggerfall, hold on, or Sentinel. So what should we be doing first? Cyndassa? Or the missing prince. Let's talk to Cyndassa first, because we don't even have a quest from her yet. So at that point, we'll determine what we're going to do. Oops. Keep coming here at night, where the spectral army lurks. I do want to see if they're defeatable, because I think King Lysandus himself shows up, and I'm sure he's not. At least, you have to be higher level. But I'm only level 10, so I don't know what I'm fighting, wraiths and stuff. Oh, that's right. Cyndassa we talked to. She's down this side, I think? Yeah.
And who are you then?
None of your business. But are you Cyndassa?
Yeah, I'm Cyndassa. What's it to you?
And I keep thinking, too. The voice actor for Princess Morgiah is pretty good. That's the best voice acting I think we've heard so far. Other than just random, you know, stuff from NPCs. Like when the vampires were talking. But that's from Skyrim. But this is a voice actress that was added in, you know, along with all these other voice actors. And yeah, that was the best job so far, I think. I was told you might know something about the Emperor's letter to Minas Era.
Yeah, I might know a bit of information about that letter, m'lady.
M'lady?
Mind you, I ain't giving it away. Before I scratch your back, you gotta scratch mine. Deal?
Alright, turn around. The Emperor has asked me to follow every lead, so I will agree to your terms.
I'll tell you everything I know, but I don't need to remind you that there ain't no such thing as free info, do I? I'm just a maid to her highness. Nothing but a fleck to the world, and my needs ain't big. I need this werewolf done in.
Werewolf?
I know just where it is. Some RK-4-South hole called Wormhedge.
Oh, we've been there.
I can't tell you why.
By there.
But it's important to me that werewolf gets put out of its misery. I'll wait here for you.
Can't tell me why.
There's something you need?
That's a different voice. The werebeast. Kill the werewolf for Cyndassa. So should we kill the werewolf for her? At least they just hang out over there. Cyndassa, the serving maid of Queen aubk-i of Daggerfall, has sent me to slay a werewolf holed up in Wormhenge for some reason. She can only pay me in information and has promised to reveal what she knows of the Emperor's letter. So I just want to review for myself. I don't know if it's possible to, like, you know, I want to make sure it's possible to do the werebeast and that won't mean we can't do the missing prince or vice versa. So I'm looking for Daggerfall main quest. I just want to look. There's a neat little like flowchart thing. You guys ever seen it? The beast. So after the beast, or did they change the name? So here it's the werebeast. In Daggerfall it's called the beast. Yes, Cyndassa. Yeah, she says that too. I scratch your back, you scratch mine. Alright, so it's called the beast, and then the other one's the missing prince. I think we'll do the beast then. Or the werebeast. Oh, never mind. I think I was wrong about Queen Minasara. So after the beast quest is the Emperor's courier, and for that we talk to Queen Minasara, who's at Castle Daggerfall. So I think I was wrong about that. I was surprised to see her there, but I guess that was just me. So I think we'll just go to the beast. We're gonna go kill a werewolf at Wormhenge. I just wanna see something. I have money. Yeah, I might not be doing that this episode. We need a rest somewhere, and I think we can rest back here. No, not back here, really. I want to check out that armory. Blacksmith, whatever. I guess I can check him out.
Need something. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Here, take all these iron arrows then. Well, you won't even give me any money for them, never mind. Okay, you will not buy anything from me, but you have adamantium arrows, which are 12. It's not showing the increase, but that's funny. Yeah, they're 18. You can buy Daedric stuff now if you have enough money. Look at this. Daedric longsword. The longsword does more damage. I'm not sure if that's It's been a long time since I played Skyrim. I'm not sure if the long sword is two-handed. I mean, really, I would just save up and then get the best one, rather than buying mithril and then buying something else and then buying that. Look at that. Adamantium armor. Crazy. So he's not selling Daedric armor, no, that's not. Daedric weapons, yes, but not Daedric armor. Of any kind. Do we have Daedric arrows too? I don't see Daedric arrows. Hunting bow of chills. Huh. Mithril arrows. The mithril arrows at damage 18. Same as the adamantium. Huh. Interesting. They're the same price and the same damage. Mithril versus Daedric. Silver arrows are 14 damage. I mean, since they're the same price, it doesn't matter. I guess mithril would be better than either of them. I like the way the mithril looks. I'm not gonna buy 50, really. About 30 for now. And what's the best armor? I probably can't get it. This is a helmet. Oh yeah, I guess. That's the eye slit. But why is it on this helmet? Right? It's two different pieces. It looks like it's made of steel or iron on one side, and then I guess that's I don't know. That's not silver. Adamantium boots. It's like not as good as what I have on. I have steel plate on. Which is better than all this stuff. He's selling it. I think I got that from one of the liches or vampires. So the only thing that could increase my armor class are the shields. Yeah, okay. Orcish great sword of weariness for stamina damage. Mithril saber 17. Yeah, this is more than I can. Although the adamantium sword does the same amount of damage. These are great. These look like great swords though. Alright, hold on 1 second.
All right, then.
I just need something. I want to verify.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Steel battle axe is damage 19. Well, I don't want to be using battle axes. Daedric short sword. Can't afford. Why is it not red? Look at that. It's got like a red vein through it. That's the thing about Daggerfall, I like the Daedric weapons with this cool red color. This has a little bit of red. That's damage 19. But I can get... Ebony Saber. Did I get that? Mithril Longsword or Ebony Short Sword? Well, I can't get this. Let's do it by value. Because I'm all about value. Alright, so 17 damage. Adamantium sword. That was running with this. They're identical. So if I get a mithril sword, but I think this is a great sword. I'm going to have 2 gold left. But I think I'm...
You've got that fire under control, right?
Mithril arrows. Okay. So that's a one-handed. Oh no?
Be careful.
Oh wait. That's why I wanted to make sure that this is a one-handed weapon. Okay.
Yes?
Yes? You thought the flames were speaking to you? I think it didn't hit this guy. That would have caused all kinds of problems. Alright. New sword, new arrows. And I'm broke. Okay. So next episode, we'll be tracking down the werebeast at Wormhinge. What she discovered after leaving Privateer's Hold before we went to Gothway Garden. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.